It is way colder in Bandung because Bandung lays at 800 meters high, surrounded by mountains. The city is absolutely beautiful.
And chocolate for your bonbons.
Oh yeah,
I found you at the window again, looking out, watching the leaves falling in.
It really has been a blessing meeting my family. They are so kind and so generous. They gave us a lot of things and they brought us to these awesome places. It is absolutely amazing. And also the people in this country are just so kind and so humble. I really could learn something from that. And all these plants here are tea plants. So your tea can maybe come from this place. Well, it's really fun here and I'm really enjoying my time over here. There are two things that I really miss. That's the gym and my girlfriend. Tea. This is tea. Wanna spill some tea? I got some tea for you.
Running away is easy. It's the leaving that's hard. Running away is easy.
Right now, I'm walking on a place where hundreds of years ago a volcano bursted out. Now I'm just walking here. Nature can be really beautiful. Really. This is absolutely amazing. Dude, I really feel like Logan Paul right now. I'm in a foreign country, wearing some weird kind of hat, but I swear I'm not disrespectful like that. Right, we are inside a crater now. This shit is really crazy. Look at this. This is boiling water. Okay, one like and I'll jump into this pool. Now at the street where my dad grew up in until he was like 12 years old. So, very special place. I'm trying to find his old house, but we don't know if it's still there or not. He used to live in a garage, behind this garage. So this is a typical Dutch house in this Indonesian town.
I might not ever work things out. I might live my whole life not knowing how. I've survived up until now, and it's all been worth it.
You know you are treated good by your family if they give you a Hello Kitty blanket. This is awesome.